Hello and welcome to an evening that needs a bit of cheering up, and what better way than with the game we're about to see. My name's Guy Mowbray, and alongside me is Sue Smith for commentary, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. How do you see this one going then, Sue?
Cheers, Guy. I think it's so important that both teams start on the front foot, take the game to the opposition, and an early goal would certainly settle any nerves.
This is how the hosts line up.
It certainly looks like a 5-3-2 out of possession, but a 3-5-2 when they're in possession. They will look to stay compact when they don't have the ball, and the distance between the units, I'm sure, will be small. Need to be clinical, though, when they do go forward.
This is the visitors' team for today.
They are lining up in a 4-3-3 system, and with this, it naturally creates triangles all over the pitch, so it means lots of options for players. It does allow them to get forward and support the attacks as well.
Merci. Bon match à toutes et à tous.
And so the first half kicks off. In the right position to cut out the pass. This is a positive looking move. No problem at all in keeping that one out. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Working hard to win it back there. They're not getting close enough here. Genuine chance. And it's been missed. That was a wonderful chance.
Oh, they should have taken the lead there, and what a good start that would have been.
That's not the best distribution. Oh, a challenge we used to call a professional foul. Surely a yellow card. And that is very early on in the match to get a yellow card.
He just didn't need to do that, did he? Means he'll have to be so careful now for the rest of the game.
Unable to clear the wall. Need to get tighter here. Looking to put the cross in. Looking to create an angle. Will it open up for him? Cuts it back. What a chance! Very quick to close down. And the hard work pays off. They won the ball. It's played into the box. And that's been cleared away. This is a good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? No need to worry about that effort for the keeper. An attack of genuine promise now. And the forward progress continues with a good ball. Staying strong to keep the attack going. The ball won at the cost of a corner. And they decide against playing it in. And that's not properly away yet. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. The referee spots the infringement. Free kick to come and a real opportunity this. Into the wall, and it's stopped. A short corner taken. Out of play for a throw, and maybe just a lapse in concentration. A chance to deliver into the box. There's room to do something here. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. Oh, quality keeping.
Well, he certainly showed his class there with that save. You'd expect him to score from there, but he comes from nowhere to keep that out.
Over it comes, and the corner dealt with. The defense has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. Good work to recover possession. They won't take it from him there. Great defending. He's done well to get past his marker. That's a good ball. Great chance here. The keeper quick to get across and make the save. A short corner taken here. We'll have a go here. And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. That's a foul, and the sort of tackle that could mean further trouble. And it is going to be a caution.
Yeah, it's a good decision from the ref. I think he knew that it was coming.
And that one is got away. Edging ever closer to goal here. Now to deliver a good ball in. Taking this on. And ready for it coming his way. Trying his luck. Well, I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Great goalkeeping. Played into the box. And you really have to beat the first defender. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. Looking to put the cross in. And the goalkeeper has that and keeps it in his grasp. This is a good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? It's played into the box. And that's been cleared away. Well read to gain possession. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Under a bit of pressure here. Working hard to win it back there. And the defence ready for what was coming. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Keeping it nicely here. Looks a good ball. This has to be. Well, that was seen all the way, and the save is made.
The stats show just what an enthralling game it's been so far. You've got two teams absolutely going for it. Lots of chances, and it's so difficult at this point to say who's going to go on and win this.
Still all square. Can they make this pressure count? And the shot thwarted. There's a chance for them to go now. He's in here. And it's in. It's no longer goalless. There's the opener.
Well, here we can see it again. Sometimes when you're through 1v1, it's easy to be caught in two minds. He was just really composed and the keeper had no chance.
And that's going to be it for the first 45 minutes. Well, of all the players we're watching today, would you agree that he'd certainly get good marks so far?
Yeah, what a time to score. It often changes the team talk at halftime when you go in with the lead. We know he's got the ability and focus to do that. The manager will be happy, I'm sure.
And so the first half kicks off. And it's been missed. That was a wonderful chance.
Oh, they should have taken the lead there, and what a good start that would have been.
And that is very early on in the match to get it. Quality keeping.
Well, he certainly showed his class there with that save. You'd expect him to...
And it is going to be a caution.
Yeah, it's a good decision for...
Trying his luck. Well, I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Great goalkeeping. He's in here. And it's in. It's no longer goalless. There's the opener. And the game restarts. Promising looking attack, this. But able to deal with the danger decisively, well defended. Could be a chance to break here. A really good interception to take the ball. Keeps himself in the way, well held. Allowed to go a long way with this. Can he finish? A decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. chance to deliver into the box. And cleared well away from goal. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. He's drifting into a useful position here. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Now, there could be something on in a moment. And they've lost it now. The counter looks on here, options available. But it will now be tidied up and cleared away. Staying patient here, but they need to find an equaliser. Oh, a great chance! The goalkeeper more than ready for it. Into the box it goes, and that's pretty straightforward for the keeper.
Vous recherchez un maillot collector, une tasse à l'effigie d'un joueur ou des articles d'une collection précédente? La boutique est plus grande que vous le pensez.
And a cross that could be dangerous. Only half the job done there. And possession given away. Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Good cross into the middle. And the keeper gets it and holds on to it. Well read to gain possession. Moving it forward with purpose, something on maybe. Well, this is mesmerizing to watch. Such good possession. Real opportunity. Oh, seeking his second goal, but the keeper stops it.
He's certainly been bright, getting himself into good positions on a regular basis, but this time the keeper's equal to him.
Here it comes, and no scraps for the attackers to feed off. Hung onto the ball well. This is a good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? He takes it on. Going for the blast on goal there. Couldn't keep it low enough, but not a bad try. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Counter-attack coming. Away they go. Promising looking ball. What can they do from here? It's cleared, and they can breathe easier. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Coming in field now. Can he finish?
The hosts are very much dictating the tempo in the last 15 minutes or so. They've created some brilliant opportunities too. You just think if they score again, there's a big chance that they'll go on to win this.
Has the space to whip it in here. Still behind, but this is looking promising. And the shot thwarted. Oh, chance here. They're behind, but a good corner could change that. It's put into the middle. There still could be something happening here. It's not away yet, but that will do it now because the flag's up for offside. Let's get down to Jeff Shreves now. Jeff, what's the update on that injury?
He actually got trodden on in that last challenge, so his foot is probably a bit sore.
Cheers, Jeff. That's good physical play. Bit sloppy in possession. Need to find a way to that late leveller, and this could be it. They are sitting a bit too deep here. Oh, a great chance! Well, with time running out, can they take advantage from this corner? Ball comes in, unable to find anyone with that. And maybe that's a misconnection with the ball. It's well wide. Does well to keep it in. A really good interception to take the ball. Now there might be a chance to level things. Well, with time running out, you can see what his teammates think about that. Miles offside. And they've got it back now. Well timed with the slot. Oh, it's a penalty. What a costly decision this could prove to be, with time running out. But it's only going to be a penalty, no yellow card.
Yeah, usually you'd expect a card for that, so I can understand why the opposition are complaining.
This to level it up. And it's in. A show of composure from 12 yards out.
Here it is again. He sent the keeper the wrong way, kept his cool, and slotted it home. Nice finish.
One all then as we get started again. Now, if they score from this, they'll surely win the game. This is a good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Not so much given away as cleverly won. There's room to do something here. Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. And the ref has played advantage here. That's good, strong play. Good challenge, and a throw-in will follow. She's going to go back and give the yellow.
Yeah, you could see the ref had caught the foul and was always going to go back to it. Good officiating that.
Promising move this, a goal now would surely be the winner. They won't take it from him there. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. And there it is, it's full time. Quality keeping.
Well, he certainly showed his class there with that save. You'd expect him to...
trying his luck. Well, I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Great goalkeeping. He's in here. And it's in. It's no longer goalless. There's the opener. Oh, a great chance. Real opportunity. Oh, seeking his second goal, but the keeper stops it.
He's certainly been bright, getting himself into good positions on a regular...
He takes it on. Going for the blast on goal there. Couldn't keep it low enough, but not a bad try. Oh, a great chance.